If both iPhones are running iOS 12.4 or later, the QuickStart should help you transfer everything. If your old iPhone iOS version is lower than 12.4, the QuickStart would not help you transfer data. In this case, you have other options to achieve the transfer. Number 1. Update your old iPhone to the latest iOS version. Number 2. Backup WhatsApp on old iPhone and restore the backup on new iPhone. Number 3. Let a transfer to help you transfer WhatsApp chats without backup. This video will show you the detailed steps. If you've already set up your new iPhone, you should reset your iPhone to access QuickStart. Go to Settings, General, Transfer or Reset iPhone, and choose Eraser Content and Settings. Place your new iPhone near your old iPhone. When Setup New iPhone screen appears on old iPhone, and tap Continue, follow the instruction to finish the transfer process. QuickStart is not the only option for iPhone to iPhone data transfer. FoneTool, one professional iOS data manager, also provides the same function. With its WhatsApp transfer feature, you can transfer all chat history, photos, and videos from iPhone to new iPhone in one click. The transfer will not erase all the existing data on the target device, so you can start the transfer at any time. Click the download button in the description to start free trial. Launch FoneTool. Connect two iPhones to computer via the USB cable. Choose WhatsApp transfer. Then it'll list the source device and the target device. Click Transfer Now to start. Click Confirm and click OK. When the transfer is done, the target device will be restarted automatically. Then you need to do the following settings. At Apps and Data screen, select Don't Transfer Apps and Data to keep the existing data on the device. At Make This Your New iPhone screen, select Continue. After that, you can go to check the WhatsApp messages on your new iPhone. Of course, this tool can help you transfer everything from iPhone to iPhone, including WhatsApp data. The iPhone to iPhone transfer of FoneTool can help you transfer WhatsApp messages and other apps with their data files and preference. It takes less than half an hour to complete all transfer from iPhone to iPhone. In addition, you can use the mobile app of FoneTool to transfer data from iPhone to iPhone wirelessly. You can scan the QR code or go to App Store to get it. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.